Mind is extrovert. The very nature of mind is that it is extrovert. It always focuses on the others, the outside, and all that is non-essential. The opposite of the mind is meditation. Meditation is the art of being introvert. It is inward. Meditation brings us closer to ourselves, and mind takes us away from ourselves. Meditation means the end of the mind and the death of the mind. So it always happens. Whenever we start meditating, the mind becomes very alert. It starts working at doubling or tripling its efficiency. And in the beginning, all meditators have to pass through this state. Mind is directly related to the body. In fact, mind is not separate from the body. It is better to say body-mind realm. Mind and body are not two different mechanisms. Instead, they are one. Mind is very much connected with breath. Faster and more even the breath is, the mind gets the opportunity to work. On the contrary, when breath is very slow and rhythmic, the mind is silent. During the meditation, the breath becomes very rhythmic. It is as if there is no breathing. You are not aware of it. It is so silent. With that, the mind also becomes silent. This is why people use breathing as one of the meditation techniques. Buddha gave the technique of meditation called vipassana. Vipassana means to look at. When you are looking at your breathing, you are not doing anything. You are not breathing, making any effort to do the breathing. Instead, you are watching your breathing. That is a breath watching meditation. Buddha introduced this meditation. This is also known as Anapanasati Yoga. Buddha introduced this meditation in order to begin to give you the glimpse of inner sun of awakening. Vipassana meditation was taught by Gautam Buddha. Is based upon this principle. Simply watch the fall and rise of breath. With this, slowly and slowly the mind and its movement will slow down. During meditation, mind not only works faster, but also it creates distractions through body as well. That's why the moment you sit down in meditation, there are so many distractions. The whole body begins to scratch here, the scratch there. You feel uncomfortable, you go on changing the postures. Some meditators feel that ants are walking in their arms, while others feel aching of a part of the body, and still others feel tired, sleepy, and so on. These are all distractions because of the mind. Only solution for it is to ignore them. And if someone wants to rub the body, then does it with awareness. If you feel that while you're sitting down in meditation, you feel that the ants crawling over your body, be aware of it. And even if you have to scratch, do it with awareness. And one day you will realize, you will find that the mind that was extrovert up to now begins to turn inwards. And the moment mind begins to turn inwards, the process of meditation has begun.